Holotta worked many hours in a factory to make this baby. The bitch's head is fucked up. Why doesn't she want to look forward?
Exercise that baby!
Well, you know, Holotta, I just want to demonstrate for the audience the day I'm going to babysit for you when the baby won't be quiet. Honey, you need a bottle? Why are you so loud?
Okay, go.
There you go. That's how I babysit. Especially Holotta's demon children. At this time, please give it up for a word from our sponsors. That fucking baby.
Bliss. Glamour. Woo! Elegance. Style. Luxury. Sabaski crystals. All the trappings of an elegant woman. You can have it all with Sabaski crystals. Hi, we're not porn stars anymore. I'm Brecky, and I forget. We're not porn stars anymore, but that doesn't mean we don't love style. Diamonds are too expensive and heavy. No thanks, Jose. $50 plus their diamonds, and they're perfect for Christmas bracelet, necklace, business, wearing crystals. They look great on your hands and on your face, or in your house on the tall things with different levels, like showers. Oh yeah, showers. It got banged off its axis, but I can still notice the sparkle of Sabaski crystals. One time I got banged to death for 5 minutes. Then I got banged back to life. Thanks, crystals. I lost part of my foot. It broke off in a butt. And I've regretted it ever since. But I don't regret wearing crystals. But I was just drugged in. Then I noticed the Sabaski crystal on my wrist. I thought, okay. I miss smoking. Remember? We have to send this to television so we can get free crystals from Sabaski. Wait.
This evening, Sabaski crystal meth. Oh, wow. Does somebody want to collect their money? Get your fucking hands off of it. No, I'm just kidding.
Ryan? What?
Oh, lady. Yes, ma'am.
Michael.
Yes, ma'am. If you guys could just see what's going on backstage.